Por la punta está Athens y Kerry Hall.
No.
All right, thank you very much. So we are getting set up here. We are almost ready to go. Can we give a quick round of applause to the folks that are running sound and the folks that are back here setting everything up for us? It's a lot of hard work. My dad used to make me help him do this for his bands back in the day. It was hard work, I know it. All right, so the next team that we have coming up here tonight, this is a string orchestra, and it's two groups combined. So we've got Cary High School, as well as Athens Drive Magnet High School tonight. And they actually just came back from a wonderful performance at a competition yesterday. So they may be a little tired, but they are here, they are ready to go tonight. They got another performance lined up after this one, this week. And then they've got even more in May. So these kids are working hard, or these young adults, I should say. Most of them are taller than me, so I don't think I can call them kids. But a big round of applause for these folks tonight. So again, this is their string orchestra. And this is going to be led by Miss Colbreth tonight. And right after them, we've got the wind ensemble from Athens Drive Magnet High School up after them. So two more performances left tonight. It's a beautiful evening. Temperatures are still in the 70s right now. Stick around for both performances, and we'll go ahead and hand it over to them. They're going to be ready to go in just a minute.
Thank you.